So, you'll have to bear with me. Alright, so, we've warmed up and loosened up. So we need to just breathe in, let the arms float up, and sink down, and breathe out. So breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and out. Hands in front and breathe in, separate, breathe out, breathe in and out, breathe in and out. Time, breathe in and out, and breathe in and out. You just rest for a moment, feet flat, hips forward, chin back, shoulders down, sink, breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Okay, so we'll do cloudy hands, so weight in the right, turn to the right, wave in the right hand, change the weight, turn to the left, wave in the left hand. Breathe in one side, breathe out the other. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in. Cloudy hands. So we're doing Tai Chi. Tai Chi has got a martial aspect. So you can see this is an obvious exercise where we're using the arms as protection. Keeping the arms in front, making a barrier, protecting you from grabs, punches, thrusts, etc. Down, again, same action but with the palms facing down, breathe in and breathe out. So in my groups, you know what's coming next. We're going to step around the square. weight into the right foot, step left with the left to the left, keep the hands moving, turn. Square up. Weight in the right, step left, with the left to the left. Turn, look into the square, don't step into the square. Step right. Square up. Weight in the right, step left. Square up, back where you started. Try and keep the hands moving. Breathe in through the nose, out through the nose. Back up to cloudy hands. So weight into the right and turn to the right. Weight into the left, turn to the left. Next we'll do a thing called ball to shoulder. So you take the right hand from the right hip up to the left shoulder and lift, breathe in, sink back down, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, and out. In and out. Breathe in and out. So we can consider that we've loosened up a bit, so now we can stretch as well. So stretch out, furl up the thighs, the midriff, the tummy. Backs of the arms, forearms, fingers, and stretch out. Don't lose your balance. Make sure you're well rooted into the one foot. Foot flat. Weight in the heel and weight in the ball. Make sure you're stable. You don't lose your balance. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. And then two hands, turn to gaze at the moon. So two hands up, breathe in, and down, breathe out. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in and out. Push the palms. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. So you can see this again, this would have an obvious martial value, deflecting away any blows or grabs or thrusts. In, hand back to the hip, breathe out. Turn, breathe in, and back, breathe out. Row your boat, so hands up, breathe in, under the chin, out and down, sink, breathe out, breathe In and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Sink right through the heels, shoulders down, hips forward, chin back, and rest. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Do a thing called part the clouds, bend the knees, don't lose your balance forward, keep weighting your heels, cross the hands and up, breathe in, down, and breathe out. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in, cross your hands, and then turn the palms outwards. Visualize reaching into the clouds, separating the clouds, and bathing in the sunshine and the warmth, being refreshed. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. Time. Breathe in. And out. The hands in front, and turn. And turn the other way. Breathe in one side, breathe out the other. Breathe in. And out. Hand up to the mouth as I'm taking a drink. And turn and turn. Keep your feet flat, hips forward, chin back. Stay in balance. Be relaxed. Breathe in through the nose, out through. Fisherman casts his net. So imagine you've got a net in your arms and in your hands and you're casting your net. You cast to the right arm is high. You cast to the left arm is high. Visualize casting a net out into the water. And roll the shoulders. got time for a sit-down session. With Tai Chi, we can do standing or seated. So we'll now do a few exercises where we're actually sitting down. So if you are injured, you can still exercise with Tai Chi. Let's have a look at the comments. Somebody let me know how it's going. Can you hear me all right? Is the music okay? Can you hear the music? Okay, so, set of exercises known as Fragrant Buddha, where we can actually exercise sitting down. What we got here? What's it say? My glasses on, let's have a look. So Sandra, Tai Chi is the ideal exercise for you. It's not hard work, it's very relaxing and it's really good for your bones, your joints and your muscles. So I recommend you give it a try. Plenty of sessions going on online. Have another look. And there's always people willing to help you out. I certainly will if you message me. Okay, so we're going to breathe in. Hands as though cupping the ears, and down and breathe out. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. Forcing wind into both ears. Hands together. Breathe in. Fingertips under the chin. Hands down. Breathe out. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. This one's called the Jade Phoenix nodding its head, or nods its head. Breathe in and out. Push your palms together, but not too tight, not too much. We don't want to strain anything, we don't want anything to ache afterwards. Gentle pushing together just to exercise the joints. Breathe in as you come up, breathe out as you go down. Hands are down, separate, wiggle your fingers, breathe in, back together, breathe out, breathe in, back out, breathe in, and out. Palms up, breathe in, back together, breathe out. Keep your fingers wiggling, exercise the muscles and the tendons in the fingers. And out, and flex. Rotate the thumbs. Flex, touch your thumbs to your fingers, fingertips. Loosen up the hands. It's a really good exercise for loosening up the hands if you're suffering from arthritis, etc. Really helps. Now we'll work on the legs. So, pick up a leg. At this point I usually say, preferably one of your own. So pick up one of your own legs and just kick back and forth. Or just swing out from the joint. Not so much a kick really, just swing out from the joint. And then straighten the heel, straighten the leg by pushing the heel out to straighten the leg. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. Let it go down on the out breath. Return to a flat position. And then do the other leg. Pick up. Straighten the leg by pushing the heel out. Hold there for a moment, and then let it down, and breathe out. Back to the other leg. Kick out and hold. Hold for a few breaths. And then bring the toes in and breathe in. So very gently, the toes out, breathe out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Down on the out breath, breathe out, return the foot to a flat position, the other leg, pick up, swing out from the knee joint, we know it will go now, and then straighten out, push the heel out, hold there for a couple of breaths, and once again, bring the toes in and breathe in. Toes out, breathe out. Down on the out breath. Legs together, come forward a bit, push yourselves back into your chair, support your backs and lift, hold and then breathe in and bring the toes in. You have to be careful with this, when you do the two together it's more effective, so be very careful, do it really slowly, no fast jerky movements in any of these exercises. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Let's get back a bit. One more time. Breathe in. Hold. Breathe out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. down on the air breath. Rest for a moment. Sink into your chair, feet flat. So right angled legs, right angled thighs and trunk. Let the blood flow, let the chi flow, the chi being the life force, the energy which we all have inside us. Chinese medicine believes that if that energy gets blocked or obstructed, we start to feel unwell. So all the exercises we're doing are actually helping the chi flow around the body, giving us a feeling of well-being and balance. Don't be frightened to take a few moments just to relax. Sink into your chair. Breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. So it's about time we did a bit of what's known as the Tai Chi form. So we get back up to standing. So bring your heels under, lean forward. Hands over your knees, push down through your feet and through your hands to bring your body up, breathe in. Sink, breathe out. Hips forward, chin back. Space under here, feet flat. In balance. Solid as a relaxed rock. Let's move the chair out of the way. So look at these comments how we're doing. Sarah's watching. Hello, Sarah. Let's see what time it is. So about quarter of an hour left. So we'll do what's known as the Tai Chi form. So we'll face this way to start with. So we need to have feet shoulder width. Then bring the heels in. Hips forward, chin back, feet flat, space under here, sink. So this is one long exercise, takes about 2.5 minutes to do, the first part of what's called the Tai Chi form. Yang style Tai Chi form is what we do. The form is actually broken into two bits, so we'll have a go at the first part. So weighting to the right, lift the left heel, turn, breathe in, turn back, breathe out. Weight in the right, step to shoulder width with the left, square up, sink, breathe out. Just repetition so I'm in the centre of the picture. And then begin, so breathe in, let the hands float up, bend your knees and elbows, breathe out. Breathe in, hands up, over, out and down. Reach, push down with your palms, breathe out. Weight into the left, turn to the right, hold the ball. Weight into the right. The knee doesn't go past the toes, then step left. Turn, hands to this position. This one's in front. Here, and this one's in front of the thigh, about 8 inches away. Called ward off left. Do that again. This is obviously for the beginners or anybody who Tai Chi's needs it. So, foot shoulder width, then bring your heels in. Sink. Weight going down into the ground, through the heels, through the balls. Giving what we call a root. Weight into the right, lift the left heel, turn, breathe in. turn back, breathe out. The weight in the right step, lift the shoulder width. Center the hips, sink, breathe out. That's your preparation. Now breathe in to begin. Let the arms float up. Let the knees and elbows sink, breathe out. Breathe in, hands up, over, out and down. Reach, push the palms down, sink, breathe out. Weight into the left, turn to the right and hold the ball, palms facing. Weight into the right, the knee doesn't go past the toes. And then step straight out left. Change the weight to the left. I need to ward off left. Keep it going. Hold the ball the other way, this side this time. Step right. I need to ward off right. Keep going, you need to roll back. Right in the back leg, left arm underneath right elbow. Turn, breathe in. Loose fist, right hand, left hand on top. Weight into the front leg, press, breathe out. Back and separate, breathe in. Push, breathe out. Weight in the back leg, turn, breathe in. Weight back in the right, breathe out. Hands like this. Peaky fingers, it's what you call the coiled arm. Left hand there, turn, breathe in, step, breathe out. Breathe in, turn to lift hands, step across right. Sink, breathe out. Draw back, breathe in. Lift hand there. Step forward right, strike with the shoulder, breathe out. Weight in the right. Pick up the left and turn. I'll just move back a bit so I'm more in shot. White crane, spread its wings. Sink, breathe out. Brush knee twist, breathe in, step left, push through, breathe out. Weight in the left, step up with the right, play guitar. Brush knee and twist again, step, push through. Sink back down for the deflect down, parry and punch. Just reposition. So here, weight in the right, turn the left, into the left, step up with the right, make a fist, right hand, relaxed arm space here, step and parry, step and punch, breathe in, palm closure, separate, breathe in, push, breathe out, turn, cross hands, sink, breathe. We'll go through all that again, but without me talking, just show you what it looks like uninterrupted. So hopefully you'll be able to see it straight through, and I won't spoil it by talking through it. So here we go. trying to stay in the picture. I hope you got the idea. So for any complete beginners out there, just remember a few things. We need to have feet flat. Make sure you've got weight going through your heels and through the balls of the feet. Hips forward, chin back, shoulders down and relaxed. Space here. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. When you get that position, that standing position right, it's quite relaxing, it's quite nice. You could actually stay there without causing any discomfort. So hips forward, chin back, shoulders down, space here. Feet flat, weight going through the heels, through the ball. Got time to do one more. Let's have a look. Oh yes, we can do it again. We can do the first part again. Alright. I'll do it from the rear view this time. Get an idea of what it's like from the back. See me in the shot, yeah, okay. Right. Preparation, breathe in, breathe out. Step, breathe in, turn the feet, centre the hips, sink, breathe out. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in, reach, breathe out. On the ball, ward off left. On the ball, ward off right. Roll back. And press, back and separate. And push. Single whip. Lift hands, draw back, and shoulder. White crane spreads its wings, brush knee, twist and step. Step up, three position, step up, play guitar. Brush knee, twist and step again. Flick down, parry and punch. Enclosure, separate and push, turn to cross hands, sink, breathe out. So I hope I didn't get too far out of the shot there, but you get an idea what it's like from the front and the back. And we'll go through what we call the warming down exercise or the cooling down exercise. So, breathe in, and out. Has been fun. Breathe in, and out. I'm going to move this up. Turn that off now, we're almost finished. Okay, so breathing in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Weight in the left, turn to the left, breathe in, weight in the right, turn to the right, breathe. Breathe in, and out. Breathe in, and out. So we keep keeping the feet flat, making sure we've got weight going through into the ground, through the heels, through the balls of the feet, so we're keeping our balance, not losing the balance, not falling over. Breathe in and bring the hands into the tummy, chest or tummy. Pat chest or tummy. Say ooh and finish up by expanding out into the universe, and as all my groups say with me, to infinity and beyond. Hope you enjoyed seeing a bit of Tai Chi, folks. Thanks very much. Sorry about the lying sideways earlier on. Not used to doing this with a tablet. Okay, so if anybody wants to find out more about Tai Chi, obviously there isn't much chance to do it at the moment out and about, but we can still exercise in the parks, solitary or well away from everybody else. So go on the internet, look up the Active Wellbeing Society, Park Lives, and the Kaiming, and there'll be somebody who can help you. Get you started. Right, so I've been Perry. Tomorrow I'll be back and I'm doing some magic, some circus skills, maybe a bit of balloon modelling. And also doing some on Friday as well, I think. So, hope you've enjoyed seeing some Tai Chi. Join me tomorrow for some magic, some balloons, some circus. Okay, thanks very much everybody. Bye bye.